When I'm designing, I love using inks and watercolour because there's something quite beautiful about not being able to control it and having a sense of playfulness about it. And I think that really comes across in the designs. For anyone who's passionate about art or cooking, I think just follow your gut. I mean, that's all I did. And the thing that I think a lot of people make a mistake with is they think that there's some kind of mystery. Be prepared to work really, really hard.